that on Christmas.
Hey, I've got my letters.
Let's hope so. Thanks so much for joining us on the show today, and thank you to all of our guests.
And of course, if you did miss any of today's segments, you can find them online at everythinglubbock.com. From there, you can click on the Trizifriends tab, you can follow us on social media, or you can scan our QR code to keep up with all of our latest news.
The CBS Evening News is next, followed by our KLBK News at 6. Have a great evening.